So let's get this straight. You found your dead boss cozy under the covers in his jammies.
That's right.
And you never saw this before.
No.
Hey, Liv, run this for Prince. I'm sure the killer touched it when he pried it out of Jeremy's mouth.
Wait, I did it. I freaked when I saw him with that thing in his mouth, so I pulled it out.
You put him into the suitcase too? Was he wearing the shacks when we found him?
Yeah, with the leather jacket. I didn't want it to get into the papers that he was in the Kinks, so I dumped that stuff in the garbage.
Why? Afraid it would come out that he was gay?
He never hid it. Jeremy was out to everybody.
Tell me, Sam, how did you get into Jeremy's apartment?
I use my key.
Your key?
I house it when he travels.
You and your boss seem pretty close. I hear some guys were close, like their boyfriends, to choke them during sex.
Did that turn you on, Sam?
We weren't lovers.
Come on. He wanted some erotic asphyxiation and you squeezed a little too hard. It was an accident.
No.
You went to work, waited for his boss to raise the alarm, then went back to your love nest to find him.
You're wrong. I was at work until 2 a.m. with 15 other assistants. Call them and check.
We'll check your alibi. And your DNA.
Go ahead. I didn't kill him.
Then who did?
I don't know.
You have a boyfriend who was into S&M?
He was single. He worked so much he didn't have time to meet guys. Maybe it was one of his kids.
He has children?
He volunteered at a shelter for homeless gay teens. Last week, one of them beat him up so bad he missed work.
Well, good for you, Marty. I was gonna let it go. You was looking so happy just now. I was thinking. But to tell you the truth, I'm glad you figured it. Cause I've been dying to tell you. I just didn't know who you'd want to hear it from. Aaron? Or Roy? Roy or Aaron? Well, I'll let you in on a little secret. A sort of a client attorney privilege type of a secret. Do you know what I mean? It don't matter who you hear from. It's the same story. I had to kill Linda, Mr. Vail. That cunt just got what she deserved. By cutting up that son of a bitch Rushman, that was just a fucking work of art. Yeah. I did get caught though, didn't I? I don't mind telling you. There never was an Aaron counselor. Come on, Marty, I thought you had it figured there at the end. The way you put me on the stand like that, that was fucking brilliant, Marty. And that whole thing, that act like a man, Jesus, I knew exactly what you wanted from me. It was like we were dancing, Marty. Come on, don't be like that, Marty. We did it, man, we fucking did it. We're a great team, you and me. You think I could have done this without you? You're just feeling a little anger here because you started to care about old Aaron. I can understand that, but you know, love hurts, Marty. What can I say? Hey, I'm just kidding, bud. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. What else was I supposed to do? I guess you'll thank me down the road. Because this'll toughen you up, Martinvale. You hear me? That's a promise.